and welcome back to Scale Me Down. Please like and subscribe to support the channel. And here we are again at my local model flying field at Kilton Model Aero Club, where today we're going to fly this SE5A from the Flare kit.
I finished this model several years ago and it's been a solid performer ever since. It's very much a traditional kit from balsa and ply, and it's all covered in Solartex. Less traditional, however, is the power plant, which is an electric setup. I chose a 6-cell setup from two 3S 2200 mAh batteries wired in series. This powers a very low kV motor from a drone, and that means I can fit a scale size propeller. I added a few scale details myself that were not included in the kit. These include 3D printed cylinder heads with exhaust pipes made from plastic tubes that are weathered with salt and glue, the machine guns, the dummy black access stitching, and the pilot, which is a 3D print of myself, and the non-functional bracing wires, which remain in place as the model is small enough to transport in one piece. The flying controls on the full size are cable driven, so I added these dummy pulleys and inspection hatches on the wings and tail. All the markings and a bit of sympathetic weathering were painted on with the airbrush. This model is very forgiving to fly and is moderately aerobatic. It has lovely flying manners, and in fact the full size is often referred to as the Spitfire of the Great War due to its easy handling. I love flying this model early in the morning or later in the evening when the wind calms down. I just love to fly circuits with it, with touch and go landings. Stay tuned to the channel for more model flying featurettes. Thanks for watching. Soft landings, everyone.